of forces. All forces acting on objects can be placed in two groups, contact forces and field forces. Contact forces are exerted when two objects are in contact, i.e. touch each other. When you push against a wall, you touch the wall, and therefore you exert a contact force on the wall. When a ball rolls on grass, the ball and grass touch each other. The grass exerts a contact force, a pull, on the ball. When a crate rests on the floor, the crate exerts a contact force on the floor. The floor exerts a contact force on the crate. This crate is being pushed. There are three contact forces on the crate. The man exerts a contact force on the crate in the forward direction. The floor exerts a contact force on the crate in the upward direction. The floor exerts a contact force on the crate in the backward direction as the crate moves. Field forces act over a distance. The sun exerts a field force on all the planets, even though the planets are not in contact with the sun. The earth exerts a field force on a falling rock, even though the rock is not touching the earth. A positively charged ball and a negatively charged ball are suspended close to each other using strings. The two oppositely charged balls exert field forces on each other without touching.
Need more help? Subscribe to our channel. Can't wait that long. Ask Maskie to help you. Anytime, anywhere.